out of my face. I said, I know my family cares, but I've been smoking even though there ain't a chance to repair. I've been smoking even though I know the cancer was there. And I've been smoking with my dope and blowing grams in the air.
Hey guys, welcome back. Bedell staying safe out there. Gonna drop another Sarkody single from his album No Pressure. This is round two featuring Giggs. Thanks everyone that's been watching, requesting, liking, commenting, doing all the good stuff. And don't forget to press subscribe, man. Let's jump on to it. Let's go. Audio slides.
Certified bangers.
Way
back when I go broke, now me here cash, now me share the deals on the table.
Alright.
Tell me what you cool block, but I gotta think twice, cause I got my own label. Tell the money never gonna be problem, but they told the PR, the economy no be stable. Yeah. But we stay strapped, and I know my God is able. When I see
yo, I say strapped, and I know my God is able. Yo, God's always watching my back, but he says, yo, way back when. Way back when I had no money, and there were no deals on the table. Shit, look at me now. I've got my own label. Ain't got no money problems. Even through this bad economy that's going on. Dude's coming out with some truths right now.
When I see y'all trying to compare me to these boys, they make me feel offended. Like, nigga got hits on hits, got a BET, and I did it independent. My people, they criticize me, but the banner war front, I'm highly recommended. Someone should have no pressure. Alright, the battle just ended.
Yo, just drop no pressure. Now the battle's just ended. That's the end of it, man. No one can go against me anymore. So stop trying to compare me with these other people, these other artists. I've got hits on hits. I've got BET awards. And let's not forget that I did it all independently. And now I've got my own label. Stop criticising me. Stop comparing me. Just watch me take over.
Military mindset, let me see
military
your lighters.
Military
mindset. Grab, but the nigga still sizeless. Babylon vipers, still I'm over diapers. Tell the money bag, now be able to my biceps. Started off broke and I swear nobody like this.
Yes.
Wanna see me dead, but you niggas gonna die first.
Yo, don't wanna see me dead, but you guys are gonna die first. Started off broke, but now I'm just chasing money while I'm building up my biceps. What's going on here, man?
Wanna see me dead, but you niggas gonna die first.
Nah.
Boys, they be pretty sad beef. But the men who are used to ghostwriters. Level up.
Don't use ghostwriters.
Double up. Someone tell them, but now you go fall in love. Yeah, now boys, you know they try me because they know what's up.
Nah.
You know we stay litty, hustle like Diddy. All day stacking up the money like Fiddy. Gotta stay greedy because the nigga need Diddy. And show what second sign the left kitty. Been so long in
yo,
the game.
Yo, I like that, man. All these guys want some beef, but they're out there using ghostwriters. I never use a ghostwriter. But I'm out there grinding like Fiddy, grinding like Diddy, so like. P did it. Oh, it's still grinding now. You never hear from him, but he's still grinding. But he says, yo, we stack up that money like Fida. So like 50 cent, get rich or die trying. Stack up that cash, man. Stack that cash up.
Long in the game, this shit crazy.
Yes.
OG, but still wavy. Someone tried a couple
OG,
of days, I dropped baby. My predicting my life, missing that you're gazy. Someone check your growth for now, it's amazing. All the moves that I'm making. Just signed a new contract. But you half a mil if I'm not mistaken. Hold up. Make a check.
Don't think nothing ain't funny.
Half a mil.
So fake, nigga, they scummy.
It's gummy.
Say with me, get money.
Let's go.
Foxes, nigga, so cunning.
Ooh.
Kiss that Julie Gang business first. Flip that kilogram. Yeah. Kiss that Cypress Hill. Could just kill a man.
Ooh.
Kiss that ice get peeled. Don't play middleman.
Nah.
When guys get hungry. They're about their dinner plan.
Yeah.
When guys get hungry, they're about their dinner plan. What's Giggs talking about, man? What's he talking about? Out there killing guys like fucking Cypress Hill.
They're about their dinner plan.
Yeah.
Owning the family. Tony Soprano.
Ooh, yeah.
Dolce Gabbana.
Jeez.
Yeah, knights of the round table. What? Coat in the armor.
The armor.
Yeah. I got you in England. Yeah. Just hold me in Ghana.
Yeah.
Yo. I got you in England, just hold me in Ghana. Yo, we're at that round table together, man. I've got you over here. You get me over there. I like that shit, man. Like all one big family, like the Sopranos. Like Tony Sopranos out there. All dressed up in my suit. Dolce Gabbana.
Just hold me in Ghana. Bitch better wiggle that back. Bitch better give me that job. Yeah, I'll be that nigga that rap. House for the sniveling dogs. Yeah,
ooh,
how can I get in that
dog.
Bag? Corn when I'm getting him cobbed. Yeah, just
corn
finish
when I'm
my
getting
songs.
Him cobbed.
Then made the sign of the cross. Gigs that nutter. And this ain't nothing nice. When gigs say butter, just whip that butter slice.
Whip
man got cut up. Utes they cut up, guys.
Ooh.
Gigs just flutter. Make that shit that butterflies.
Make that shit that buff.
Why did it gassing.
No, just talk about earning money, man. Just talk about different ways to make money. Stabbing people up. Gigs is a nutter. Give over.
Ride to the gassing. Driving and crashing. Silent assassin. Why would they get on his nerves? Why would they hassle him? Simon says, I want to slap him.
Simon says, oh, what?
Is it Giggs possible to make £500?
Giggs just turned it around a little bit, man. It went kind of went silent after that, you know, a bit flatter. When Sarkity won it, it were popping off, man. Giggs just came with that, like, deviancy, wasn't it? Just talking quietly, like, yo. A bit like, what would do his name out of Godfather? Like the Godfather guy, where he speaks right quietly, but gets shit done. That's just what's happened. Giggs is the Godfather out there. Right, guys, that's that one done. The whole bit, I've just finished reading my songs and then I made me a cross, because I know people are going to get it. Right, guys, that's that one done. Thanks for watching, Force Shall End. Let me know about anything that I missed. I'm going to try and get through the whole No Pressure album, bit by bit. See you guys on the next one.